Looks like Lisa going over, but thank you guys for all those hosts. Cloven, AB, Dementia, Billy, Yosh, Bubble, hello Alkesh and everyone else. Looks like they're winding down. So we can get started. Mute my PC, go to scene. I am starting, jeez. This has a long intro, so enjoy. I guess it doesn't do the intro twice. Thanks for the host, Jess. The time to take down Skyfish's reign of terror has come. Little Red Hook, the path to him is guarded by his captains and the traps and minions as they command. Wait, what's Leaf? I don't know. K4 just did a weird face. Each guardian is watered by totems spread throughout the islands in his realm. You must destroy these totems in order to get him. Moon Whale. My longtime friend Physics of the Flying Fish Folk will accompany and guide you on your journey. Your first destiny, the Western Ruins. May the sea winds blow in your favor. What a weird word. Loading. Now my screen is up. Oh, I can beat up bushes. Right, there is no jump. Every button does the same attack. The only buttons that don't do anything are the right. Okay, so it's got some twin stick action. Okay, so I could do some fishing. Oops, I missed. It just caused. Use a hatch to pull yourself with the hook. Alright, Casey, no longer 0%. Alright, we beat him up. That looks like it's gonna hurt. Okay. I thought spikes were gonna come up. Checkpoint. Oh, cool. Bender is going in the window behind me. You can kind of see her. See your little outline. Yeah, I'm a little Red Riding Hood type character. Well, the window's open. She's getting some fresh air. It was Bender that went out, though. Oh, I can't hook the whale. Rip. Oh! I have health. Oh, I thought it would knock him in the water. Get over here. Great achievement. On the line. Pull yourself using the hook 10 times. I don't think so. I think this is a 3-hour game. I don't know. I know it's kind of a short game, but kind of a long game at the same time. Long for them. Well, I try to go 2 hours. 3 is pushing it for me. We'll see how far I get. That's craziness. My attention span's not that good. I can't play games that long. Oh, that works. Oh, he hit me. Come here. I want that to hit you. That should be an achievement. That's rigged. A pretty decent little puzzler. I like this game. I got that one open. You always want wheat. Add pizza for lunch. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. Come on. I wasn't sure if it was depressed. That worked. Oh, that's what I get for reading Casey's comment. Jeez, Casey. Get this guy out of the spikes. Oh, he went too far. That one opens now. Ooh. Ravioli. I love a good ravioli. That's funny. They're not called French fries in France. Had fries last night. The incredible hook. Pull enemies with a hook 10 times. Yesterday was National Cheeseburger Day. Oh, rip. Oh. That's... not gonna be easy. It's gonna kill me. I don't wanna die. To go. Oh, I think I don't need to push it on it. Okay, yeah. That was used just to block the arrow. Okay, what? Why are you telling me there's a chest? Go get it or something, you stupid bee. Well, I'm not... up, you little bee. What is that? Fish slasher. Rod with a longer range shockwave. Oh, rip. Oh, that was close. How do I get through that? There we go. can't go. Ah, there we go. Going to the beer fest on the 28th? I don't think so. We've been to it before. LA Center Studios. Not exactly sure which one that is. There's tons of studios. We've been to one at Exposition Park across from USC, and we rode our bikes home. What is a skyfish? Skyfish is a fish in the sky. Wow, so it's like in downtown? It's literally next to Skid Row. Choose your equipment. Do I go with a small pole or the fish slasher? It's okay he asked what a skyfish is. Nothing wrong with that. Rip arrows coming at me. Hide. Hide. Run away! Oh, get through! I was at Jam City yesterday. I wanted to tell them that they should bring all their games to ID at Xbox. Smoke and the Sacrifice. I think I've heard of that one. Oh, rip. I want that Game Pass quest to be live so I could try to get some points. I was hoping non-Game Pass games would count. Oh, come on, go, quick. Hey, the end. It is live? Ah, it wasn't a few minutes ago. Get 500 gamer score to earn 500 points. When you have completed the first 500 gamer score, click here to claim. Move on to the next challenge. Forza. Wow, so it's not every Game Pass game either. I can get some in Minecraft and Forza. I haven't played much Dead by Daylight. Hell, you can almost get 10,000 gamer score in Halo the Master Chief Collection alone. Oh, yeah, maybe I'll get some in Mortal Kombat X too. Oh, Yoko's, I need to finish that one. And Blair Witch. Gears 5 isn't here though. It's a very small list. You Ashes Cricket. For every gamer score point you get, you will earn one Microsoft reward point. First reach 500 milestone and then earn up to 10,000. I mean, when you click that to look at the list of games, it's not every Game Pass game. Fourteen. So it's only in 20 games. So it's only like 20,000 gamer score without DLC, except for that one. Interesting. Still a cool challenge that they do that. That sucks. I hate when the quests are for stuff you've already completed. Oh, rip. Oh, down to one half. Oh, I don't think I'll ever complete Halo the Master Chief Collection, especially since they're gonna add more gamer score to it. Oh, rip. I don't have time to complete that many games. Oh, that's gonna be a rip and a half. Oh, they all don't come up at once. To all. Just leave controller share on and let others get your gamer score. Yeah, that is one way to do it. Arrows go. Of course she will. I'll let her finish Blair Witch for me. And Dead by Daylight. Level 7. 1 year stalker. What is that thing? Oh, rip, 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 rip. So the bot won't do it on itself. That guy a friend or a foe? Oh, that guy's... Can we defeat this guy? Or just run? Or we can defeat him. Sure you were. Alright, so we got spikes here. How do we get down there? Oh, that's cool. That was funny. Yeah, Casey. Do what dementia says. Fishy methods. Defeat 5 enemies using traps. Nice. Alright, where's the... What do we find now? Faster hook. All right. Good hook. Hey, BX, welcome. Run away. Oh, that's the middle. Rip. That pattern's different. Run down. Oh, come on. I get caught on corners. Is there one for dying? Defeat the boss. Defeat the boss. Defeat the boss. Find half the secrets and chests. Defeat 5. Defeat 5. Defeat 5. Alright, so no achievement for dying. Jeez, me. Oh, God. I'm gonna die at this level. I installed it in case that's what I was gonna play. Ninja stopped playing. I wonder if he did a ninja host. I think my laptop would break if Ninja hosted me. Oh, come on. These stupid enemies. I don't like these ones. Yeah, I think it would break my bot. I legit don't think my laptop could handle it. Oh, that one's gonna hit me. Well, if 20% of them followed me, I can apply for partnership. Last I saw it was 8.5. Oh, rigged. Right, let's kill him with the spikes. Oh, he went through him. This starts off the same way as the other one. Hello, B, hurry up. Where is Havor? Oh, crud. Forgot to do my frickin' fantasy teams. Yeah, happy Thursday Night Football. My team's playing. Maybe I'll stream it on Mixer for you. I still didn't pick up a tight end, oh well. Wait, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I should turn on the Yankee game. What TV service do you have? Whoa. I mean, basic's fine. I have DirecTV, I'm not getting rid of that anytime soon. Oh, that's so much easier. Well, my bill's like $450 a month. But that's two cell phones, DirecTV, and internet. Nice. Just watch on YouTube. We watch a lot of hockey, though. Oh, am I faster than it? Hurry up. Oh, rip. I think game's been an achievement. Hoarding for a little bit now. V5 in each enemy. All right, nice. Just as I complain, it's not been giving me an achievement recently. Whoa. Oh, rip. It's possible. Mixer always has glitches. Oh, I almost got hit by an arrow. Oh, come on, don't go up there. He's been following longer than that, we know that. Alright, what's this gonna open? Nothing. There, now it opened. At least you get full health on checkpoints. Oh, rip. I see that heart hiding there. Weird, it doesn't auto give you the heart. Whoa. Hi, Cadillac. Ooh, we got a new dress. Armored suit. One extra heart. Nice. Come on up here, Cadillac. Come on. Come on, Cadillac. Say hi, Havor. Hi, Havor. Alright, sit down, dude. Cadillac. Next to me. There you go. Lay down. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, I was trying to look and I hit a spike. Back. Cadillac, I can feel your purrs on my lap. Oh, you stupid punk. I think I already got the chest, so I don't need to go back. Oh, Cadillac! Frickin' hit my trigger for me. Don't need to push my buttons, dude. I can do it myself. What is that? Nice. Oh, that's just a corner of water. It looks weird under the tree. Bye, Cadillac. Thank you. Trap. Where do we go? Oh, I can go to. Hey Google, turn on my TV and the Yankees. That didn't work. Hey Alexa. Should Casey play Fortnite? What did your Alexa say, Casey? Hey Google, what's the Yankee score? Second inning. I'm gonna go turn on my TV. Bender and Jordan were fighting. I don't see the stupid game on. Hey Google, what channel is Fox Sports West on DirecTV? There, I found it. Problem. Too bad I can't do a little. Oh, wrong way. Put the game on like a overlay. Oh, that's a rip. Those are delayed. I wonder if there's a bot that I can set up that it'll post game score updates. Need to look into that. At least these puzzles are pretty easy. Oh, I thought I was between them. You die now, okay? That didn't do anything? Oh, the... They can move. Come on, come over here. There we go. Need a heart. I'm afraid I'm gonna die if this is the boss. Okay. Thought this would be a boss. Ah, this is the boss level. Okay, how do I fight this? All right, like that. Oh, dude, spews at me. Maybe he's at the bar. Come on, go over there. I was mid. Oh, there is a Havor. Well, I could see it, but I wasn't looking at my bot. Oh, yeah. That's kind of funny. All right, I'm gonna die. And there's the death. That sucks when you're just out of it. I don't even need to run from him. I could just spam kill it. Moon Whale, congratulations, the mighty Brawlock has fallen, and our journey now leads up to the toxic wetlands of the Mammoth Swamp. Before falling into ruin, the free people of the Mamachi used to employ automated rafts as the means of transportation. I wonder if they're still good, if they're still active. They'd be quite useful to you. Good luck! Donde está el Havor? Yo necesito más cervezas, por favor. Por favor. Yo quiero Taco Bell. Maybe New York beer. You drink Rita's? My mom's name is Rita. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Hurry up. Grab it. Grab the raft. Spotted cow. Rip. Catty butts, catty butts, catty butts. The D spot. Eddie, oh my god, you look so funny. Dude. Cadillac. Cadillac, you're scaring Havor. Say bye, Havor. Oh, that was funny. Dude was just staring at you. I don't have it set up where I can. They don't stay in the same spot overnight. Most of the time, they're in my bedroom at night. I don't know if they're in there for that. They do try to just, oh, rip. Bender lays on the wife all night. Nasty took my time slot. I saw him go live just after me. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, you bastard shot me. Why don't you talk? Slows down the attacked enemies. You can go back for a while. So, how are you playing video games and working? Oh, we can't go that way. She does controller share. She also has an Xbox at her desk. I have two Xboxes at my desk. All right, Yankee scored. 3-0. Do they clinch tonight? I don't even know. What are these? They'll clinch then. Why is she gonna do that? He likes you the best. Wow. Way to play favoritism there, Jess. Get out of the jelly stuff. I was thinking the same thing. It didn't look bad on the intro. Go look at the ID VOD. Yeah, but it's much easier to see in the VOD. The intro to the VOD is mainly it. Yeah, but there's a nice cool animation before the stream. I don't think it looks bad in full screen. It is a little favoritism since there's only a few games listed on it. Which I don't think is right. It is very High School Trapper Keeper art, yes. I don't disagree with that. More like middle school Trapper Keeper art. Cadillac, stare into the camera again. Hovor likes it. Yes, I de-stream today. You don't know what a Trapper Keeper is? Oh, I can't even find one on. That was like the main one when I was a kid, right there. Jeez, Hobor. That opens that one. Wife's phone is covered in Lisa Frank stickers. At least that opened right in front of me. Come on, Cadillac. You're hot. Go bug Havor. Oh, that's a rip. Right, opens that. Need that heart. I just heard Bender jump off of something. Oh, come on, get it. Rip. Go see what Bender's doing, Cadillac. Come on. Three zero still. Whoa, crab. I think I'm ripped. There. No, it won't. 5 each at the swamp. Whoa. That is moving super quick. Hit that button. I think I need to go all the way around. Who's banned? Why are you banning people? Oh, because he's been doing PlayStation? Good, then he can't catch me on GamerScore. I know. You have more time to game than I do. Paid sick days, yeah. Oh, don't get away from that. Where are you going? Where to go? Oh, there we go. All right, this is interesting. Back. Go there. Go back. Where the wife is. Miles away. I had some already. Brought to you by Hotbox Roaster. Ow. Cadillac, what are you doing? Oh, I missed. Oh, come on. Wow. So rigged. Hit me. Oh my god, there's nowhere to hide from these spikes. What does this one open? Yay, level done. Coffee is amazing. Currently, we're drinking Death Wish coffee. Cadillac, why are you causing other cats to unlapse? This level design makes it look like there's a secret. Oh, it's a timed one. Killed all the enemies. Run faster. Oh, wow. Who's Casey's buddy? Oh boy. Hook. 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 He was here earlier. Oh, I need that heart. I was going around these rocks, I could walk through them, Rip. He didn't say. Oh, what was up there? Oh, the finish line. Oh. Run faster. Oh, that was close. Fluffy tail, fluffy tail. Oh, stupid little guys, get them. Cadillac, you know you're hot sitting on my lap, dude. The heck? I don't think Jess is gonna stream horror games. Top one is open. Up. Up. Oh my god! Messed up. Got through. That open. Side. Oh, not enough. Oh man, I have to move these. Alright, I think that's out. Oh, that hurts. I don't play games on PC though. Give me that heart. Oh, rip right into it. Cadillac, you're tickling my thigh with your tail, dude. Kinda creepy. You should play Fortnite. Nice. So Casey, you'll finally play Fortnite. Oh, they hit me with their stick. Which version? Which version, Havor? Do I need to kill these things? Yeah, but which version? That's what you're doing for frickin' Gears, so you don't say that. Havor, which version? Oh, I missed. Rip. Rip the dream. Rip, rip, rip. I guess Havor doesn't want to tell us which version. You're playing the one version? Yeah? On the 360. I didn't know if you were playing the 360 version or the one version. I tried to join your game the other day and it wasn't joinable, so that's your own fault. Otherwise, I could have leveled you up. I guess you'd have to join my game, though, for it to be better. Motion in my backyard. That's the Zoidberg. But is Sponge Boo here? Yeah, Sponge Boo's here. That's Zoidberg. Because Sponge Boo always wants to see Zoidberg. That's Zoidberg and Oreo. It is, but Borderlands 2 isn't in it. We went over that earlier. Borderlands 2 is not in the qualified games. Only 20 games. Yeah, it sucks. Right, Rip, I can't get through that, so I guess I have to do a lot of stuff first. I think they did that on purpose. I bet a lot of people are gonna complain. What does that matter? Can't get through there. That does nothing. Oh, that I could do. Okay. Oh, and to add to it, you have to, you have to earn 500 points and then click there and then you could get the rest. Oh, you bastard. Can't get through that. To open down there. Okay. Come on, hurry up. Come on, hook, hook, hook. Hey, to end a level. 1, 2, 3, 4. My game's not working. There it goes. Wow. That was a weird glitch. Wait, I just did this level. That was weird. I wonder why my character turns green when it's in that stuff. Or crabs. Whoa. Yes. I got him when I was at your house. That's what I get for sharing a bed with you. So enemies respawn if the screen has to load. Oh, I didn't see him there. Oh my god, I've been trying to do it the right way, I'm dying. I have one heart left. Any hearts in there? There's one way over there. Nice. 4-1, Havor. You know you want the Yankees to win the World Series so you can go to the parade. Do people in Minnesota actually root for the Twins? Hey Google, are the Twins in the playoffs? It's not telling me if they're in the playoffs. Really? I never had an iPhone. I have AT&T, I like them. The main thing I like about AT&T is you could talk and use data at the same time. Yeah, but you can't use data and talking at the same time on T-Mobile. Did they change that? Because I thought it was that way in the past. Hey Danny, how you doing? What's this do? Opens that, okay. Just for the, maybe I'll change it to level 2. It prevents some spammers or trolls. Wow, there's a lot in there. Okay. Come on, go, 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 go. I could, but or it gets people to follow before they chat. All the way over there. Whoa. Oh, beat it, beat it, beat it. We'll let them go by. You pretty much level up to almost 3 immediately when you follow. I might drop it to 2. Interesting. Yeah, or they use sparks. What does it say when you can't type? Does it tell you have to be level 3? And I changed it to 2. That's a lot to get over to there. Can I hit this from here? I don't think Danny's drunk. Havor is the drunk one. Oh, that's a lot of. Casey likes his wings on fire. They'll say those are the best. There'll be some crispy wings. You didn't hear the game before. That's weird. Netflix. Alright, need to get over to there. Oh, wow, that was close. That's good there. Nothing wrong with a hut. What if he lived in Pizza Hut? It's a hut. Casey will send you a pizza. Let's not get into other people's finances. This is a safe place. Okay, so I have to... Oh my god. What do I need that open for? Do I need to kill that guy? Is that what it is? Do I need to do that again? Wow. You're the weirdest male I know, Casey. Nothing wrong with being weird. What's up there? Ooh, a secret. Ooh, what's this? Stuns attacked enemies. Let's do. What? Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna stream the game for you. I'll do that. Let me get right on that. I don't think I have the connections that somebody has. For it to work out for me. Get on there. Oh, I need more hits. Rip. I knew it was going to miss one. Put some goat cheese on it. Yankees are threatening again. No out, man on second. Never had honey on pizza, but peanut butter doesn't need to go on everything. Alright, we're at a boss. Let's beat it. Whoa. Come on, where'd it go? I'm back here. You actually don't need to worry about your health and the bosses. Bye-bye, boss. Alright, so that's two of the three levels complete. So it is about a 3-hour game. The tricks of Akenuer were not matched for you. Our greatest challenge lies ahead, though we now venture into a dangerous region of arid seabed. Skyfish once ruled over these lands and under the water, but they've gone completely dry when he surfaced and turned into this unlikely desert. The Lord of the Deep Seas awaits you for the final confrontation. Time to rescue your brother and bring freedom to the world, surface world. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can see 9. But I am going to end it here. I'm going to watch some football and some other stuff and finish the Yankee game. I want to thank you guys for stopping by. I'm not sure what I'll stream over the weekend, but I'll figure it out hopefully by Friday night. Anyway, enjoy the rest of your week and talk to you all later.